Well, as you guys saw in, you know, the little teaser, it does help the kids and the Terrans kind of feel the same thing. So whatever the Terrans are feeling, the Maltos can feel and vice versa. So it's going to be really exciting to see how that plays into everything. But it's kind of insane to think that they're now sharing these emotions. And, you know, that's a driving force behind a lot of things that we're going to see. So I'm really excited for you guys to see how it plays out.
If you had the chance to wear cyber sleeves and be connected to another being, would you?
Oh, I mean, that's tough. It definitely could be useful because I think emotions, if you know someone's like true emotions, you can really figure out like what's your next step or something like that. But I agree, my dog's kind of moody, so I don't know. It would just be too much sass all the time. I couldn't do it. But I think it would be pretty cool to have a cyber sleeve. It would be pretty awesome.
Yeah, I think so, definitely.